Yo, Adam Saxon with Guy in a Cube, and in this video, we're going to explore ChatGPT again, this time with a real-world scenario, how it can actually help you in your job today. It can be like your own little assistant. So to illustrate this, at the SQL Bits conference, Patrick and I met up with Stephanie Bruno and Shannon Lindsay, two amazing people. If you don't know them, go follow them. They are awesome. They had a challenge. They were trying to work on the solution, but they were getting caught up on an authentication piece using a service account. Enough all this talking. You know, we like to do it here in Guy in a Cube. Let's go over to my machine and see what ChatGPT did to help. They posted this blog post about how to actually use Power BI CI/CD, continuous integration, continuous development with Azure DevOps. And part of the solution was they wanted to use Azure DevOps to call into the Power BI APIs using a service account. And we were huddled around this little itty bitty table going through things. And I'm saying, oh, you need to go look here. I did this a long time ago. I got to find it. And Shannon pulled up ChatGPT and said, well, let's ask it. So let me show you what this can do for you, especially if you don't know anything about Power BI or any topic in general that you want to know more about. So let's first find out how ChatGPT can help us learn how to call a Power BI REST API. So maybe you're just getting started and you're not sure. So this gives you like, all right, how do I just call a Power BI REST API directly? And this looks pretty intimidating. And so I know that there's a PowerShell commandlet out there. So let's see what it does with that. And that's bananas, right? So I was looking at this as it was generating. I'm like, yep, that's the Power BI PowerShell commandlet. And yep, that's what you use to connect. And okay, these are valid things. So you can use this to actually leverage, you know, like more information about a given topic to get you pointed in the right direction. And that's the key here. For whatever Patrick and I do, sometimes we don't know. I just need that pointer. I need that hint to tell me to go off in a right direction and go figure this out. Some of these things, you need to validate it, right? So it may not be spot on, but there's enough context here that it gets me going in the right direction. This also gives me key things that I can then further search on when we go to Bing, so we can find other examples too and see if this is the best way to do it. But this is amazing. Let's keep going. There's a few other things here. Mind is shocked. So this is cool. But the big thing that we had to figure out was how to do this with a service account. So typos included. And this was pretty cool. I was like, all right, this part, I'm like, that immediately looked familiar to me. So I'm like, this is right. This part here where it's adding the header, that's actually not needed from what I recall doing this before, because you've already signed in with the Power BI PowerShell commandlet. So it already has context of the token that you're using. So you can just call the item. You wouldn't use invoke REST method. You would actually use one of these, or there's the invoke Power BI REST method that's part of the PowerShell commandlet. That would allow you to actually get going with this. Okay, but there's one last piece of this where it really blew my mind. I was like, this is insane. They wanted this in DevOps though. And so they're like, okay, so we've got all this, but we have to use this YAML file that's part of Azure DevOps. All right, let's go see what it can do. Let me grab my question. So I'm just adding show me in YAML for Azure DevOps. Let's go. And this is where it blew my mind. It's actually writing the YAML for me in the proper syntax. This is incredible. We can just copy and paste this and we're well on our way. This is insane, amazing on how ChatGPT can actually help you move forward with something you're stuck on or get you pointed in that right direction. If you're also interested in ChatGPT, be sure to go check out this other video I did where I asked ChatGPT to tell the future of Power BI. Yeah, you may like it. All right. Thank you for watching. Keep being awesome, and we'll see you in the next video.